What mode should beginner photographers use? In my experience, the easiest mode to start with is aperture priority mode. Control the amount of light or what's in focus and let the camera do the rest. I recommend keeping this at ISO 100, but if lighting situations are a little tricky, you can set this to auto. Follow for more drones, photography, and everything in between.